Lisa McCormick, and in this mini lesson, I'm going to show you how to play the song We Three Kings fingerstyle instrumental, like I just played you a little bit of there, kind of an intermediate level fingerstyle instrumental, and I will give you a free tab for it at the end of this lesson if you want to try that out. So stick around and let's learn We Three Kings. First, let me just play through the fingerstyle solo for you so we can get the song into the room and you can see where we're headed. Let's take a look at the underlying sensibilities behind how this fingerstyle solo is constructed. As with many fingerstyle solos, what this really boils down to is the chords that go with the song, the background pattern, and some melody notes. So we're kind of covering all three of those bases at once, kind of trading off as to what's the most important element at any one particular moment. Now, if for you it makes more sense to follow the tablature and just learn it note for note, that's perfectly fine. But let me walk you through a little bit of this and show you kind of the underlying sensibilities. I'm going to start by showing you what the basic pattern is that I'm using as a backdrop. I also use this basic pattern when I'm singing the song and I don't want to clutter it up with all this extra melody stuff. So here on an A minor chord, the first chord of the song, I've got a pinch of the bass note with my thumb and the top two strings with my index and middle fingers. Then I have a little arpeggio, fourth, third, second, third, thumb, index, middle, index. And that's it. That's the background pattern. And it goes like this. And when I loop that over and over, nice pattern in 3/4 time. 1, 2, and 3, and 1, 2, and 3, and 1, 2, and 3, and 1, 2, and 3, and. So now walking you through the beginning of the instrumental solo, you'll see that pattern. You'll also see me changing the chords that go with the song, but you'll also see me sometimes varying the pattern or varying my fingering positions to accomplish a certain melody note. So let's take a slower motion view of that fingerstyle solo. Thanks for watching. I'm Lisa McCormick with GuitarTricks.com. Tons more professional quality guitar lessons available 24/7. I'll put a link to that below. And just to thank you for stopping by, I'd like to offer you the tab, lyric sheet, and chords to this particular song that we worked on today as a free download. And I'll put the link for that below too. See you around.